Well, this is not a surprise. Missouri's tax-free shopping weekend is a hit with shoppers. But some critics believe there is a better way to give consumers a tax break. A group called the Tax Foundation says the current system has people fighting crowds and then standing in line to save just a few dollars. Instead, the group proposes spreading out the tax breaks all year long and adding more items to the list. To see the list of items currently reduced for the tax holiday, go to our homepage, NBCActionNews.com, and look under Spotlight.